heard of him.
Mr. Whitlock, what exactly do you want me to do?
It's quite simple, actually. We want you to eliminate...
Could you be more specific? I'm involved in corporate espionage, not murder.
No, don't worry. We're not asking you to soil your soft hands with unnecessary blood. No, we're relying on your notorious feminine...
Body was found.
Why didn't he tell the police that? Silly question. Did he know who they were?
Only one of them. A guy named Bill Mitchell. He said he had seen him once in a place called Varney's Gym.